What is the Woodland Carbon Code? The Woodland Carbon Code is like a rulebook for planting trees to help fight climate change. It's managed by Scottish Forestry on behalf of the Forestry Commission, Welsh Government, and Northern Ireland Forest Service. The internationally endorsed code sets standards for how woodlands are grown and managed to make sure they soak up carbon dioxide from the air effectively. It provides confidence for those wanting to reduce their carbon footprint with woodland carbon credits. Woodland Carbon Code projects also provide social and environmental benefits for communities across the UK, including biodiversity and habitat creation, health and well-being, farming, and local employment and educational opportunities. So how does the Woodland Carbon Code work? Landowners register, then create a plan detailing how they'll plant, protect, and manage trees to soak up carbon. Independent assessors check the plan and measure how much carbon the trees will absorb over time. If everything meets the standards set by the code, the project is validated and verified credits are issued over time as the trees grow. Credits can be sold to organisations looking to offset their unavoidable carbon emissions. This helps to create financial incentives for tree planting. Finally, why does this matter? Well, there are over 2,000 Woodland Carbon Code projects registered across the UK, and almost 600 validated projects. Per country, there is 886 registered projects in Scotland, 767 registered projects in England, 251 registered projects in Wales, and 133 registered projects in Northern Ireland. The validated projects are predicted to sequester almost 11 million tonnes of carbon dioxide over their lifetime, which is brilliant for making woodlands more important in everyone's lives and moving the UK towards net zero. If you'd like to find out more, visit www.woodlandcarboncode.org.uk.